Schmitz Park is one of three in Seattle containing virgin forest. What you have here is a mini old-growth forest. Cedars can grow up to 1,000 years, which is why my brother won't use them in building. You might as well build your front steps out of redwood or a fireplace out of Egyptian pyramid parts, right? The native people here did, however, use cedar for canoes and shingles. Later, nearby Ballard was the shingle capital of the world, even according to itself, minting 1,200 per minute in 1904, while simultaneously, if not coincidentally, separating 14 fingers from their hands in 2 years of mill work. The multi-layered canopy creates diverse niches. On the ground are nurse logs, which keep the woods healthy.